couple with, so.
The next stop will be Norfolk State University.
Yes, it is. That's part of the dream.
Hell
yeah.
Because
you're not going to sit back there and watch those pass and stuff back and forth, and then you don't
accept
the
head. Yes. Like, my ex, he's sitting there in the club because he was selling it. You know what I'm saying? He said, I ain't going nowhere. That shit don't bother me. I feel like he was a club nigga. But he ain't smoking, he don't smoke weed, cigarettes, he don't drink nothing. So I knew he was, you know what I'm saying? He's 32, man. So he know he was like, nah, he ain't like that kind of life type shit.
That's crazy. I didn't wonder with this big car. This is a further walk from down here to down.
What? Downtown
station.
Yeah.
And by the time we get off the train, 8 or 45 or something, you'll be right there at that little train. But you're going to walk when
you I normally do it. Like, when I get off of work, like, at this time of the day, I'll walk because I'm already there.
Yeah, I'll probably walk.
I
don't walk.
But if you think about it, you still got to hug me.
The next stop will be Harbor Park. You will be exiting left.
Where they Devontae can get fitness. I know Devontae's like, he ain't got no bad fitness for season yet. But I mean, I work, so by the time I get up, you know, now I'm already on the way.
I'm good.